Hello everyone, it's Monday morning and me, Ma, and Ajmal is off from work, so we decided to come for some shopping. What is it's Ajmal needs is a storage for his wardrobe so that he can separate all his jeans and everything.
And we came to Deals, like, it's a surprise, like, they changed
everything. They changed the whole thing. The Deals is so no more nice. Deals, it's Pepco. Yeah. So look how big it has become.
So, well, guys, we have so many good stuff, like, you know, the handbag. It's a very nice one, Hina. You like this one? And this color, so it's lovely.
No,
this one is beautiful. Amazing. Yeah, you can take one, Hina. And you know, in our business also, we sell bags.
Yeah.
We sell, guys, but still we are buying.
Yeah.
So everywhere, this is all the... All this. All is for men. Here is all for men. It's really nice and the price are good. Affordable price. It's really nice.
Refresh your home with new arrivals from Pepco.
And here we have.
From cozy cushions and candles to welcoming prints and planters. We've got all the homewares you need.
Here for girls. For small girls.
With darker lights on the way, it's time to shine. Whether you need an energy-saving table lamp or a stylish new ceiling light, now's the perfect time to help your home glow, whatever your budget. Pepco.
And here for the boys.
Love the price.
They make it very huge. Chain, the settings, very nice, really nice, guys. I'm making all around a video for all the stuff that they have. So all the stuff that they brought for all the customers, guys. For the baby stuff. Here is a toy section. Hina, you can pick it by the shoes, Manes. So, is he going to show us? Nice toys here. Good one. It's not too bad, it's lovely. Cars, you see. Just for 15 euros, but it's not too bad. Lovely. It's for all the sweets. Sweet section. Here is for the cold drink, soft drink. So here is for all the stationaries. To get us a wrap more, Jumar. Gun glue. To get a chico. the most of the crafts. Painting. Heels for the birthdays. Have the beautiful cards as well. 100 years, 70 years, 85, 48, 75, oh my God. 49. Before, normally we don't get that type, like, you know, mostly the common is 18, but nowadays we're making for all.
I wish it was me that was here.
I'm she would be very happy. Yeah. But see, nowadays we're making all.
Oh my God, that's for all the numbers.
All numbers. Before we won't get that.
No, it was before. Only rare, 20, 30.
Yeah,
18.
Exactly, yeah. So you are enjoying buying, you know?
Oh, yeah. I got
what'd you get?
I got this in XL. I think it's stretchy.
It's stretchy, yeah.
You know the dungaree I bought?
Uh-huh.
The pink one?
Yeah, you really want that.
Would be.
Yeah. And this is your... Yeah,
I'm
nice.
I'm still not done.
Here is all the kitchen stuff. It's all there for the lunch box, you know, the plastic where you can put all the tiffin on that. It's for the bin. It's all for the hangers. It's all for the kids. Get that in Petco. I just buy that from IKEA. The cutlery, so the cup, nice cup. So it's for tissues. For the towel. Go for this sponge for the kitchen, you know, the cleaning stuff. And here you will get this for the Easter. So for the Easter, Easter is nearly there, so I think in April. So here is all the candle. Oh, So I'm making a short video, just trying to show you guys so a little bit on each part. So guys, hope you will like it, guys. The way they do the setting is lovely. I like it. It's beautiful, guys. Beautiful. Really amazing. Oh, here is for the or for the home decor, like you get the get all the throw. You have the bed cover, so everything you get, the sofa for everything, you know. And here you get the curtain, and here you have the different lights. With the batteries. It's really amazing, amazing, beautiful, guys. And here is for St. Patrick. So. All the perfume, like, you know, the deodorant, some stuff for the babies. Hello everyone, it's Tuesday afternoon and I wanted to share with you guys a small gift that my dad got for me. So this is a dual basket air fryer. He got a small gift for me. It was a surprising gift, actually. He just called me on Sunday and told that there's a gift for you, come at the door. And when I went at the door, he gave me this dual basket air fryer. So I've been looking for this air fryer for a long time. I got for just one basket, but I was looking for two ones, which is more comfortable and it can hold more quantity. So the bigger one is 5.3 liters and the smaller one is 3.3 liters. So I wanted to show you guys how exactly this dual basket air fryer looks. And I used it once and I then packed it because I wanted to share this thing with you guys and say what benefits are with this air fryer. So here's the dual basket air fryer and I'm just gonna open it and show you guys how exactly is it. Oh my god, look how beautiful is that. So now let me tell you guys how exactly this works. So this top part is all the machine part where all the machine inside it is, and then the whole screen is a LED screen, as it says on the box as well. It's an LED control panel, so the whole thing is control panel. And that's the big basket where you can put many stuff. And once you open the basket, it shows you're open. And then I have the smaller one. The functioning of it is quite easy. So I'm going to show you guys. So here's the start button. So it's everything is LED. We don't have to do much. Just press the thing and it starts working. So first it shows for the first panel. See, once you open, and the second one shows for the second panel. So, and then you operate, if you're using just one basket, then you can just press by the number and then you can operate your degrees. So you can put your fries, cake, beef steak, chicken steak, or you can put chicken legs, chicken wings, shrimps, sausages, so, and noodles as well. When you have to just warm a little bit of noodles, fry them, and without oil. So the best thing of this air fryer is, guys, it doesn't give that much oil. Even it soaks all the oil from the cooking, whatever you are. So I was looking for this one for a long time,
But I didn't get for the dual one, as I told you before. So that got me this one. It's a very nice piece, guys. So I highly recommend for people who are on diet or people who are on reducing of oil. They can just prefer this brand as well, homemade. I have used it once and then I packed it. I wanted to share with you guys. So I packed it and kept. So this one is a very good, if it's chicken, you know, chicken gives too much oil. So it just drains all the oil from the cooking, what you're doing. So that's the best thing. And the best thing is you get trays in it. So you just need to put it, place it on the trays and then it's done. So I have kept the plates out because I don't want it to get rust. So I remove the plates. So whenever I'm cooking, I just put them on and cook them. So if I'm making anything, I will definitely share with you guys how nicely it soaks away all the oil from the cooking. So I'm going to definitely show you this, guys. So here's my new air fryer, and if you're watching this video, Dad, thank you so much for this. I told you the other day as well, but once again, thank you so much for this lovely one. And thank you guys for watching our video, and I hope you love this video, and keep subscribing our channel, and don't forget to share our videos among your family, friends and loved ones, and don't forget to press the bell icon so that once our video is on, you will get notified for our video. And there's my helping me in firing up the stuff. Okay, she's helping me just unfolding it because now I'm gonna remove the cardboard from here. So keep watching our video, guys, and hope you loved it. And in this video, you will see our new Pepco, which is no more deals now. And we have given a small tour of Pepco shop in Finglas. And then this one. So hope you guys have watched the full video, loved it. And if you guys need any reviews about this, how is it and anything, so you can comment me on this channel underneath the comment section, and I'll give you the reviews how it works or how is it, how good it is. So if you guys have anything, please do let us know, any content from our side, any cooking video or any fun video you'd like to have from us. So please do comment us under the comment section. We'll be happy to help you with that. So keep subscribing, guys, and don't forget to watch our videos till the end. Love you guys. Bye.